Jesus, oh my Jesus, oh my Jesus, oh my Jesus. It's a Sunday, happy Sunday, oh my Jesus, please.
I think after that, one should say amen. Now, it's no good shouting for a drumstick. We've got hours to do yet. Right, now, where were we? So, in between Kansas City, do you know Kansas City? Yeah? Our friend Mr. Bonham got arrested there about 4 years ago. Remember that, John, the jail? Fantastic. So since we left Kansas and St. Louis and places like that ages ago, we've traveled right around the world and it's been... Shut up! It's been a great pleasure to do that and... During those journeys, we've had lots of experiences, which we won't really go into right now, but all sorts of experiences which lead us to find that people of different races, creeds, from Missouri, from Worcestershire, whatever, the song remains the same. Can't be too long. All we gotta do is get the roadie to get it together. So I better keep on telling you about it. So, all these people who don't speak the same languages and all that sort of thing, you begin to lose communication by words alone, and you find that there is still a communication without. What's. Oh, thank you. Without words, with just expressions and vibes. And that is how the song came about. And now all we need is the guitar to go with the song. At last, ladies and gentlemen, the double neck guitar. course the roadies together in this band.